Okay, it is a great season here at Walt Disney World. There is Christmas in the air. Can you tell us a little bit about the things that are going on? I guess, first of all, here at Disney's Hollywood Studio, we just saw a Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam. That's all new this year, isn't it?
Oh, it's so exciting, the holiday season at the Walt Disney World Resort. And this season, this year is no exception. As a matter of fact, we have a brand new show here at Disney World Studios called Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam that will really immerse our guests in a brand new way. Normally we have great projections all over the buildings right here at Disney's Hollywood Studios, but there'll be lasers, there'll be fire, there'll be fireworks, there'll be snow flurries, and a lot of other tricks that will truly immerse our guests into the great story. What's happening is that first we're going to go into this beautiful rendition of some of our favorite Disney classic scenes for Christmas with holiday music, and then we're going to realize that Santa Claus is missing, and Santa Claus is very important for Christmas. So it's up to the elves for prep and landing to go on a mission to get Santa Claus back to the North Pole. And they're going to take with them our guests so they can really go on this experience and this mission together. And as a matter of fact, Santa Claus was in Halloween Town, and the citizens of Nightfall Christmas have been kept. So it's up to the guests and the elves to make sure that Santa's back so we can save Christmas altogether.
Oh, and I love that synergy of Nightmare Before Christmas, too.
Yes.
I think a lot of people are going to love that. And now this is just one park. That's just one experience. But really, people need to go to all the parks, don't they? Because you got something going on everywhere here.
Oh, the holiday season is the most magical time to come to the Walt Disney World Resort, and every single area has a special touch. Over the Magic Kingdom, we have, of course, Frozen Holiday Wish, which is absolutely wonderful, where Elsa gets to turn the castle into a beautiful, icy sparkle. But then also we have a brand new show, Mickey's Most Merriest Celebration, where Mickey is throwing a party in the front center of the castle, and we have a lot of awesome Disney characters showing up for the party. Some of them from the Three Caballeros, Jose and Panchito, as well as Woody and their friends, Clarabelle, Cow, Snow White, just to name a few. We also have Mickey's Most Important Christmas Time Parade happening at the Magic Kingdom, as well as Holiday Wishes. Over at Epcot, we have our storytelling around the world, the holidays around the world with those great storytellers, the candlelight procession, which is absolutely breathtaking, and brand new this year, we have 5 marketplaces where you can really have those treats and flavors for the holiday season every single day. Over at Disney Animal Kingdom is a wild jungle out there, and you know we're never missing an opportunity to celebrate Christmas with those wild decorations. And here at Disney World Studios, it's all about the BAM, so Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam will delight our guests every evening in front of the Chinese speaker.
And I know this is a really hard question because everything is so much fun, but let's say some poor soul can only have time for one park at Christmas time. Which park and why?
Well, you know, it's up to the experience that you want to have, and that's what I love about Disney, that you get to choose your experience. If you're about the fantasy and really making sure that you're immersed into those fairy tale characters you've grown to love, Magic Kingdom will be the park for you. If you want to go into a galaxy far, far away and experience everything Star Wars, Disney's Hollywood Studios is the place to be and get some exciting at night with Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam. Over at Disney Animal Kingdom is about the adventure in the wild, going to the safari, conquering Expedition Everest, which is extremely exciting. And over at Epcot, it's all about learning new cultures and discovering new things that you didn't know about of the beautiful world. So no matter what you want to do, which path you go, you're sure to have an unforgettable time right here at the Walt Disney World Resort during the holidays.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Happy holidays. See you real soon.
Merry Christmas.